Anybody who's ever had athlete's foot knows how irritating the fungus can be. Itchy red toes are simply no fun.
Tonight, the doctor is in with some tips on dealing with this locker room scourge. Time for First with Kids with pediatrician Dr. Lewis First.
With so many kids playing sports nowadays, parents have been itching to ask me what they need to do about their child's athlete's foot. Well, I don't want to be a heel on this one, so let me provide some information. Athlete's foot is a red, itchy, scaling, sometimes burning rash caused by a fungus that loves to grow in warm, damp spaces. In fact, the foot is a prime candidate for this fungus. When it occurs, it affects not just athletes, but anybody who sweats a lot in their feet or keeps their shoes and socks on a lot. It can occur in hot weather, but it's also contagious and can be picked up in moist areas, such as in a public shower area or near a poolside. The good news about athlete's foot is it's not life-threatening. It can be easily treated with an over-the-counter antifungal powder or cream that you apply between the toes, on top of the toes, and throughout the foot. Follow the directions as instructed and use this particular medication even a week after the rash has disappeared to make sure you've really taken care of it. Can you prevent athlete's foot? Well, you can take some precautions to make sure your foot doesn't stay moist to allow the fungus to grow. For example, when your child showers, they should dry their feet thoroughly and not borrow a towel from someone else who might have athlete's foot. In addition, you want to make sure when your child is home that they can walk around the house barefoot or in open-toed sandals to allow their feet to dry out. Another good idea is to make sure that they basically wear cotton socks that absorb sweat off their feet and don't leave it on the feet to allow the fungus to multiply. It's also a good idea to remind your child to dry their feet if they're in any moist areas like public showers or pools where, again, this fungus can be contagious. There are myths about athlete's foot. For example, you don't have to throw away or burn their shoes, and by all means, don't pull your child from a sport or recreational activity just because they have athlete's foot. So that hopefully, tips like this will allow you to put your best foot forward and toe the line when it comes to knowing a little bit more about athlete's foot. This is pediatrician Dr. Lewis First from Vermont Children's Hospital of Fletcher Allen, reminding you to always be first with your kids.